What's up? Hey everybody, it's your girl Trika Texas T coming to you with a mukbang from Popeyes. Y'all, look, I'm starving. I haven't eaten anything all day. I done went to Popeyes today, y'all. I already ate off that biscuit, Lord forgive me. I got the box. I don't know if y'all ever get the box. I'm trying to show y'all what's in the box. Let me turn this down. I'm doing at my extra job at 7 o'clock, so I'm coming live so y'all can see what I got. Red beans and rice. I got that chicken. I got them jalapenos. Y'all, I'm starving. It's raining outside. I'm sure y'all hear it. Wait a minute. Y'all hold up. I have some of this Cajun sparkle. I don't know if y'all ever had this. Well, it's backwards on here, but this is so good. I sprinkle this goodness all over my rice. I usually do the, no, I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna do the honey. Oh yeah. I was gonna say, I usually do the honey. I got some time. I'm gonna make that honey rain, honey. Yes. Yes, to God be the glory for the honey. Yes, y'all. I even go in with the hot sauce, y'all. Oop. With the hot sauce, y'all. I'm sorry, I do. You're gonna have jalapenos. I still go in with the hot sauce. Y'all, I'm starving. That's all I know. And I got a few minutes before I gotta go to work. I hope y'all had a great, great day. This is so uncomfortable. I'm in the car, but I gotta get it done. Forgive my hair, y'all. I wear my hair natural. The rain is not my friend today, but I love y'all anyway. Father God, thank you for the slow motion. God, I ask you, bless over your home. In the name of your son, Jesus, for the sake of thank God, amen. Yes, y'all. I'm getting ready to get in there. Let me get some of these red beans and rice real quick. I always stick my biscuits in there because Popeye's biscuits, to me, they dry. I see that. That chicken wing glistening. Look at that, just glistening. Trying to see who this is pulled up behind me. I wish I could do a better presentation, y'all, but I'm at work. And I'm in my car. What I really wanted today was sandwiches. When I tell you, Mandy and Keys. From Muscle and Marriage. They had something called Unwitches. That wants some red beans and rice. I can take that back. They had armiches, which was, I guess it was the sandwich without the bread. Mmm. Wing tips go hard, y'all.
22.
It was the sandwiches without the bread. Mm-hmm. And it looked so good. And then yummy bites. Lord have mercy. Biscuits and beans. Yummy Bites and Murder Show. They had Quiznos. I'm not no huge Quiznos fan because of the way they advertise them little gremlin looking little things for their sandwiches. So I've never been a huge fan. Look at that. Y'all tell me Popeye's chicken don't rock. Their sandwiches looked amazing. But my extra job where I'm working, we don't have a sandwich shop, so the closest thing was Popeye. So how was y'all day today? Mine was cool. It was really cool. A lot going on. Thank God we made it. Popeyes is just the best. Hands down, the best. And win. And I'm a bone cleaner. I don't play. I do not play. And I know the debate goes on and on with what's your favorite piece. No. If you are a wing or a flat person. I am definitely a flats person. Maybe some of this hot sauce on there. Mm-hmm. 6:49. I'm doing good. I'm working at a movie theater, y'all. It's Friday night. These kids not gonna get on my nerves tonight. Can they start tripping? And put their ass out. Sorry. That's what I'm gonna do. Look at that. Look at that. Tell me that don't look good. Y'all, funny thing. These people come to the movies. They don't care if it's raining or not. If it's pouring down, they running in here.
Hey, do you want to come in?
I have a video camera, right? I think I've had it a month. I don't know how to use it. No, wrong. And it's very intimidating. I've uploaded 2 videos to my camcorder. Don't talk about me, but I don't know how to upload them to YouTube. And I'm computer savvy, so I don't know what the hell I've done. Excuse me, y'all.
Get out my
food, please. I'm overseasoning my food. I don't know how to upload it. So I'm still using my daggone camera. And I need some help. So if any of y'all could offer some assistance as to what I can do. Or how to upload.
22.
That'll be greatly appreciated. I think I got another piece of money. I'm gonna do this, y'all. Let me raise this up. Look at that, honey. Yes, yes, y'all. Oh, yes. Y'all, that's so good. That is so good. Y'all, I'm so hungry. I don't have much of a story time today. But I am going to come back and talk about domestic violence. It's prevalent in our society and people hide it. I shared with Steph and Tosh a little of what my first cousin went through 4 months ago in August. Our dads are brothers. So we're close. In short, her husband shot her 12 times. Thought she was dead. And turned around and killed her 21-year-old daughter unless she begged for her life. And my cousin had to listen to her daughter being killed. And I'm so proud of her, because what he thought he did, he thought he was gonna be able to lie and say it was self-defense. But God had other plans. My cousin survived. Hallelujah. She's still here. After many surgeries, and she's still going through physical therapy, she's still here. Bruh, she gonna be here. So, we are standing with her. And I can't wait until justice is served. I'm a part of the judicial system, so I won't say much other than, y'all, he's walking free. He made bond. How about that? For murder and attempted murder. He's been free since September. Go figure. But he better tread lightly. You better tread lightly. That's all I'm gonna say. Anyway, I'm gonna come to you guys more and bring you my cousin's story because it's important. Ladies and gentlemen, as a police officer, if he hits you once, or if she hits you once, and says, look what you made me do, I'll never do it again, chances are she's going to do it again, and you need to get out. You need to get out. The signs are always there. Look for the signs and get out. I don't want that piece. I can't eat it. It's all right. Everybody walking by thinking I'm crazy. Thinking I'm talking to myself. I'm thirsty. How about when I order my food at Popeyes, I order the tea, the little guy tells me, oh, I'm sorry, ma'am. We don't have no tea. Because we don't have no, we have tea, but it's going to be hot because our ice machine is not working. Do you still want the drink? I say, is the tea cold? Y'all put an ice box? No, ma'am. I said, baby, so do you want the drink? No, ma'am, I don't like room temperature drinks. So what would make you think that I want one? Why? Anyway, that's it for me today. I just wanted to come to y'all real quick. My content is going to get better, y'all. My camera going to get better. My hair is like all over my head. It's going to get better. Just bear with me. If somebody can offer me some tips about this daggone camcorder, help me out. My son is supposed to be coming to help me. Really, y'all forgive me. Picking my daggone teeth in front of the camera. That's so ugly and rude. My son is going to come and help me with the content. I mean, with the camcorder and all that good stuff. So that's it for me today. I gotta get in here and deal with these hooligan children. Well, all of them are not hooligans, so I take that back. Deal with these children in the movies. You guys, thank you for watching. If this is your first time watching my video, I ask that you hit that subscribe button, the little red button. It ain't gonna cost you nothing. It's free. Hit the subscribe button and then click on that notification bell so that you will know every time I'll upload a video. You'll be the first to know. Go ahead and do that. Guys, shout me out on your channels. Your girl got 91 subs. Come on, y'all. Y'all got thousands and thousands of subs. Hook a sister up. If you like the content that I share, Go ahead and shout me out on y'all page. Do that thing where I see people do. I'm going to put her name right here above. Do that. Send these people my way. Come on, guys. The best is yet to come. Hook a sister up. Shout a sister out. Thank you for those who have subscribed and have been encouraging to me. Thank you all for watching. And until we meet again, I pray God's blessings in abundance over you, your family, and your friends. I hope this holiday season brings you nothing but gladness and less of sorrow. I pray God's blessing over you all. This is Trika, Texas T. Tossing the deuce. Peace.